was a good thing there. I'm sure the rack got points for that. Oh, and it's going to get the sword through. The weakness when the hammer's coming out. It's going to be a very fine gap, but maybe he can find it. Oh, and the knife comes down. Again and again, can he pierce that armor? Can he pierce the gap? As you can see from the dents on the top, people have tried and failed to go through that way. Can the Berserker find another opening? The seriously incredible Picasso defense. Only time will tell. Oh, he strikes. Oh, the door shakes on its hinges. But still, he lands killer blow with that hammer. That hammer strike. And it's not over yet. Oh, running away in fear. Or is it just another ploy to get him into the corner? The tactics, the strategy, the months of planning all come into fruition. On the arena floor, that's when the talk stops and the action begins. Berserker spinning its blade like Zelda. Sword magic. Please watch Zelda. Never mind. Anyway, moving on. Picasso just did a lot of work. Slow and steady, he knows that as long as he can hang in there and he can stop that blade from penetrating his soft inner insides, then the battle will surely be his. Picasso. Oh! A moment of drama when Berserker slashed the floor with his axe, causing Picasso to jump a bit, but it was all to no avail. Oh, almost had to cut the axe off. Unfortunately, it didn't work. There's 30 seconds to go, and I still can't see a clear winner. Who do you guys think the winner is on top so far? Picasso, I'm hearing Picasso. Anyone to Berserker? Close. 10 seconds to go. Oh, can he hammer that tire flat? And 10 seconds to go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1, cease. Wow. Give it up. Give it up for your fans.